As they say, hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Qué hubo?
Cubo! He has been practicing his Spanish.
He's actually stuck with me because of the television show that we do together called For the Love of Dogs. But he actually has a magnificent blonde date. You have to go get her dress and shoes, too.
And
yes,
we also are premiering our film Champion here, which airs again Saturday at 2:30 at the Angelica Foreign. You know all about it.
I know. You guys are so good. Like, do you born being that successful, or is hard working, or how does it work? How do people like me, that we are so normal, became like you?
It's more like the crucifixion of Christ than being born that way.
And now we're going to have to start over.
Ryan, cut.
Good luck. Well, guys, since everybody's rushing, and I'm sure you guys want to have some drinks, I just want to hear again your Spanish, because you did a great job.
I am un elefante en el fino de la playa.
Okay, este lo seco. You'll have to tell me what that means.